for that. That's the brig. They're anchored there. They're doing another round. Okay. Maybe they're just like, we just don't want to mess with this guy. Decided we're going to do it anyway. I mean, we don't want to deal with this guy in the roar and do our voyages, but we're going to do it anyway now. Also, maybe doing vaults. Who knows? I figure what we can do is go to Glowstone K, come back and grab that Marauder's chest off the beach, and then go to Roaring Traders. I didn't notice that this was also a chapter one. No killing, not just no PvP, no killing anything. So situations like this will be an issue. I'll have to sneak. And then draw them away when I get everything dug up. So I think I'll launch myself to the backside of the island. I should have just gone to the backside of the island, really. Not anything, not animals, nothing. I thought about, well, does that mean I can do the Kraken? Because technically you never kill the Kraken, you only beat the Kraken. But it's violence, and that's what he's trying to stay away from, so I think not even attacking the Kraken. If I get no Kraken, I'll just get out. Ah, crabbity. Back there, went up there. If that happens, that's not my fault. That's gonna go off. Ah. Ah. Not my fault. I didn't even kill anybody. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, Tai Tai, how you doing? Oh, I saw you. What I was talking about. It was you asking the questions. My addled brain. At some point I'm going to have to stop and make myself a sandwich. Not stop, but take a pause, take a few minutes, make a sandwich. You know, keep the juices flowing. No, not really. I mean, it snowed earlier. Earlier I say like last week. It's not really snowed too badly. There's still snow on the ground, but it's not really sticking on the sidewalks or anything like that, so... There was another... Alright, I got this one here. It's just on the side of the rock here.
Stay back! Stay back, or I will shovel you!
Sorry. Ow. Ow. Oh, he got away from that geyser. Good on ya. Whoa, no pistols. Here, right? There was nothing else. I don't know. I know I don't have any other thingy, but I thought I saw something. Nope. No shinies. It would be cool. You're snowed in Texas? Oh, wow. See this other ship, so oh there they are. Are they me doing vaults? In which case, you know what? Good on them. Oh no. Perk up. We'll head back up to Ruby's, pick up that Marauder's chest. Maybe pick up the Reaper's Bounty. It's good because they have to go down to the they have to go around the roar to turn that bad boy in.
You go.
But it does mean I can't do any of the world events. I have to run from Skelly ships. One thing I am allowed, I have chain shot to disable ships, and these cursed cannonballs that do no harm but will, you know, disable a person or. They're peace balls. They're peaceable ones. Non-violent curse balls. So, if they get hurt while they're dancing, not my problem. It's a skelly. It's a scallion. I should do some cooking. A little bit of cooking to do. Alrighty. an eruption here. I do. Oh. No loot in there, though. That's okay. That's okay. Are they heading down to Devils or Ashens? Heading down to Ashens. They're probably doing a vault. She needs to be popping in and out because, you know, she's working today. They might be going to Ashen. Grab this bad boy. Drop the anchor before we get in cannon range. Alright, now we go to Roaring Traders to drop off this plant. I almost want to cancel this voyage. It's just no good. Perking them up. Look at that. Stay away, friend. I think I will cancel this voyage. They don't remember if it's a one-off, and I'm on the south side, so right, it's just the one. I'll shoot off at Morrow's and see if I can't get more. Good thing I'm gonna shoot off at Morrow's because it's erupting. Criminy! They go to Ashen or to Devils? Thanks for the host, Tai Tai. Is coming out pretty far. I think if we keep this line, we should be good. Getting up there with the chain shot. Yeah, it looks like they went to Ashes. They're probably doing a vault. I'm not gonna, you know. Oh no, they're there. This could get me killed. Not only because I don't have any fruit on me. That's probably a very bad idea. But I can't kill sharks, so... there's that. Weather from Texas headed this way. Wow. All nice oaks. Nah. If I see a shark, I'm probably just going to see if I can catch my mermaid before it kills me. This This was not very well thought out, this plan. I will probably die before I get to the islands. I hope no skeleton ship spawns on my ship. Will we make it ashore? Whoa! We will probably not make it ashore. We are gonna die here in a second. Catch the mermaid. Oh, wow. I got a plant to take care of, too. What am I thinking? I'm sorry, plant, to abandon you. I was just about to die in less than a second. You're in that shipwreck. I don't know if I'm gonna... We'll see about maybe going down to that shipwreck. Let's see what our cargo is. I'm down for doing it. I'll just dump the Reaper. It's away from where they're at, so they should be okay there. They seem to be playing Live and Let Live at the moment. How long that will last, I do not know. The good thing is, unlike my DR-only pirate, I do not have to just turn it into Maro's, so I have options. Drop off and a pickup here. Drop off and a pickup. There we have it. For you. Why did I get 1400? Was that for a renown thing? Travis at Plunder Outpost. Yeah, you know what? We'll keep this. We'll keep this for later. We'll put up in the crow's nest. Honestly, in terms of what we're going to use it for, it doesn't matter. If it gets wrecked, I'm just going to use it for emissary grade, for a Reaper. Later. Okay. That's done. There's a skelly sloop there. Let's head down to the shipwreck. eggs and a trinket. Not a big deal. Bottle. Oh, hello. Don't want them to come this way. It's a lot of loot on the captain's quarters. There's that, so we'll grab that last and just leave it floating. Yeah. Don't need to worry about that right now. It's a little early in the game for carrying around a Reaper's chest when you can't defend yourself. Especially when you got a lot of loot on. Set with this. Of course not, because the boat turns even with the anchor down. Oh, that's barrels. That's right. What is that? We'll leave that other chest down there for now as we go further in. Anything else down here? No, it was all up there. Okay. Wowza. This one I don't have to cook. Reaper chest and set it afloat. Then just get out of here. We'll go turn in this chest of sorrows just to. Oh wait, they just fully turned around, didn't they? Yep. So yeah, we'll turn in our merch and stuff and that chest of sorrow. Two pieces of Kraken. Oh. Bucket, 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 got the bail. It'd be interesting if you couldn't cook food because the water got too high. Stop. Dr. Crane. I feel like you've been crying a lot. You see his top. Thank you. First thing, get this off my boat. Why don't people sell their treasure chests? Do they not realize you can? Screw it, let's sell this bad boy. Beans. I don't move yet. Let's go grab those treasure chests. I don't know why people don't sell them or, you know, keep them. They're worth money. As well. Mass voyages.
Why not let me invest the gold for you?
No, how's that for an answer to your question? Well, that would be ridiculous.
Bring any gold you find straight to me.
No. Yes, with regard to that, yes. That I will do. boys and girls, right?
A newfangled shipwreck.
No, that's barrels. And they're still hanging down there doing who knows what for a very long time. For later. Really? Okay. Let's see what these new voyages give us. There we go. But that's where they are, so we can't do that one yet. I have one in Fetchers. And a bunch down there where they exactly where they're sitting. Maybe the leaf. We'll give it a go. 3 quests received. Oh, there's this one. Ashen Riches. So, okay, we'll go up there and go down to Ashen and hopefully get over to Devil's Ridge. Hopefully they'll be gone. Maybe. Can't be doing the tall tale, right? They just can't. That's a difficult pickle because I can't go just rumble them because I can't rumble them. That's a problem. Of course, that's going on. Ugh. Hopefully, it'll be done by the time we get there. He said, putting his sails in the wind so he'd get there faster. Go over to Cinder Islet and see if there's anything on the beach. No. I guess we'll do some cooking. We'll do some maintenance while we wait. King, grab these barrels. And after we do this, if they're not done, we may just grab a merchant voyage and do that. Again, for the purposes of reapers. For the purposes of reapers. That's an empty barrels. Okay. Now I gotta make them empty. And this is good for if I get a cannonball crate or a wood crate, especially at a shipwreck because they spawn empty there, which is weird. Are you done? You're not done. Move a little closer. Oh, we'll go by Simdura Slip. Here we go. See what good it is and nice it is there. As there may be. There may not, but there may be. Animal crate. Yes! It's mine! That's mine too! Close this over here! Bye, boys. Live your lives. I'll swap out this boat. Oh, did I not put it in the boat? Apparently not. Keep getting glitchy rowboats. I am not a fan of this. My boats keep glitching. Oh, I was okay. I was like, why was I moving? I thought I dropped my anchor. Oh, that was an extra one. That was just under the boat. Nice. I'll take it. Get these treasure chests. Yeah, it was moving. That's why I was like, did I drop the anchor? Looking at my sail, it would have been going much faster. Save that for later. At this point, I'm going to start saving merchant stuff for turning to the Reapers. Just to give myself more to do. More to turn in there. Oops. Come on. I hate that it, like, you let go and then you can't grab it. You're just, it puts you in a weird spot. It's so weird. It's easier to turn on a lamp you're not looking at than to re-grab the harpoon. Mistakes were made. Actually, so these are the ones we got back there. These are the ones we had down here. Nope, these ones here. That's our ship supply. Alright, where is this bad boy? Right over there. Well, I should drop my anchor. Banana crate. Love it. Another thing I'll just this time keep for Reapers rather than sell it to the merchants. Well, alrighty then. Let's check inside here. Sometimes there's stuff in here. Oh, hello. Bane of my existence. I haven't done a tally in a bit. I'll do a tally as soon as I get this bit of the voyage done. Guy's got a gun. That's unkind. And unnecessary. Oh, hello. Just gonna go over here. We gotta zig. We gotta zag. We gotta outrun him. Oh, my. This should be just at the end of this. Yes. No, oh, hi. Don't mind me. Players? No, it's a skelly. Guess we'll go down to Ashen Reaches. And we may have to drop off this bad boy on the way. What did I do with the other one? Did I leave that in the sunken ship? Well, like a complete moron? I think I did. Let me just gather more fruit. This will go back here. We gotta pick another one up anyway. Mara's Peak. So we gotta stop there anyway. Okay. Thanks, mate. Big mistakes are made. We're in trouble if the Weeper chest starts going off while I'm fixing. There we go. On cue. Did he stop? Sounds like he stopped. Nice. That could have been bad. Probably damaged my glass up there as well, but again, it's primarily being used for emissary points. And I believe you get the same amount of emissary points regardless. Don't see this brig. Just troublesome. Maybe they were doing... I don't know, the island didn't go off, so I think they might have been doing a tall tale. But who knows. Okay, first things first. That's them there, I think. Oh, wait. Come with me. Yeah, bastard.
Some stunning items in stock.
Yep.
Come again.
What am I doing?
For the best equipment.
Yep, cargo. My Cartic 2. So this will get wilted probably, but again, it's just purely for emissary value more than anything else. If we can keep things pristine, all the better. I can keep it up with me. They'll probably die when I'm He's at my crow's nest. Yeah, I'll just put it all in the crow's nest. Completely shattered. No, they're still good. I got lucky. They didn't even get cracked. All right, let's head down to Inspire to turn in. Smart. Head down to Devil's Thirst then. Get that done. Then go to Ash and do that one. I should get us grade 5. And I promised a tabulation, so I will do that now. But I picked up the thing, I think. At least. Good enough. Maybe not. Oh no, this is the one. This is my diving one. Derp. Alright. So we've lost some money because of the purchase we made. So this will actually go down. Because we bought the flags. We're primarily on the north side, so that's where we'll stop. I forgot you can park in the bay on this now. Floaty bit. Couple floaty bits. Why floaty bits? Couple flags. What? Okay. That's interesting. Did they not see this? Grade 5 gold hoarder? Maybe it was their own? Well, that's weird, but I'll take it. something else over here. An ashen key? Okay. That's strange. Let us grab this chest over here. Got there, little bottle. Here we go. Grab this last one. We go to Ashen Reaches. We'll be grade 5. We'll go sell. Then we'll switch over to some merchant voyages to get the. To be able to do things with the emissary grade. For Reaper. Whoop. Somebody has. I have an Order of Souls voyage here. This is also a problem. Now. Howie. This is going to be difficult. This is what's difficult. Come on, guys. Just got to get him away from my chest. I think I landed on his head. Pistol bash too. I'm out. Ow. I'm gonna have to set this down and cook, eat something soon. Okay, let's get it all aboard. Ooh. Yeah, I didn't kill any of those skellies. Too far away. Don't keep turning me. Don't keep. First one aboard, right? I did. There's nothing under the water there, right? Okay, another tank. So now I say we just go bank. This is a good bank. Pick up the emissary quest. And we'll do that for Reapers. We'll go bank, we'll do some merchants, and then turn everything in Reapers. Are they coming back? Oh, they might be. They might be. Let's go this way. eye and they look like they're coming for me. They're coming for me. Okay. Run, run. We're not going to be able to outrun them this way, but I want to get as far off so I don't have to go by them when I'm turning into the wind. Sails in the wind. Oh yeah, they're definitely coming for me. So as far as we can this way. Just cut north and run. It's bound to happen. Bound to happen. Think here and raise our sail so we don't slam into something. This is where we put everything on the rowboat. I'll have to check the map and see if they're reapers and if they are, what grade they are. They're not reapers, which is good for us. But as we go, we can just start putting things on the boat, on the rowboat. We have to do a rowboat play. Is that a ship coming towards me? Could be. Shoot, wind's going. Let's go. It's a scully sloop. Oh, there they are. Saw me. Probably did. Go. Thirst and start loading things into the rowboat. rowboat doesn't work, I'm going to be very, very mad. Intensely angry. Check our wind situation, where they're at. They're going north. Seem to be. Okay, okay. We'll head to Ancient Spire.
Maggie!
No time for you, Meg. No time. Leave that stuff in there for now. Skelly Galleon. There they are. Can't tell which way they're coming or going. A second. Let's make sure we get out of danger here first. When you're a pacifist, you gotta do a lot of hiding. And thinking well ahead, is that person coming toward me? Otherwise, you're in trouble. I'm going back to Ashen Reaches. That's fine. Now we're okay, so as soon as I get us in the wind, I'll start offloading that rowboat, because I've had two rowboats glitch on me. I don't want a third one in a pinch filled with loot. There they are. They just wanted to form an alliance, right? Maybe that's it. Yeah, I feel like that's gonna be glitched. So when we get to the emissary quest, that's going to be the real test, because there's a lot of skellies that spawn on those, and no problem. There's all my Reaper stuff. It's getting definitely turned into the Reaper. Means we might have to do our merchant stuff outside the Roar. Not a big deal. Because again, it's not for the value of the loot, it's for the value of the, more for the value of the emissary. Great. So we'll quickly nab up some, some merchant stuff. To be able to turn into Reaper and build up a Reaper emissary grid. It sucks that we lost that 40,000 in earned, but we're going to lose another 20 when we buy the Reaper flag. But, you know, it's a first day expense. Then we will have all of our flags that we need to do the emissaries. Yeah, those guys were totally going to rumble me if they could. They were totally going to. Or maybe they were looking for an alliance, but I think they probably were going to rumble me. Either one I wasn't going to do. No alliances with this pirate either, because their loot may be the product of killing skellies, and I can't have that, right? So shipwrecker barrels. Shipwreck. We'll take a look and see if they might have looted this. But we'll take a look. Imagine that they would have looted this. Unless they were really gung-ho to get into the Roar. Which is possible. It's possible. The good thing about doing the merchants this way is it's just pickup. We're not doing deliveries, we're delivering everything to Reapers, so it'll all be pickup. And because I'm worried, oh, it's all a bunch of barrels. Wow. No. Wait, what? Okay. Never mind. That was barrels. And the shipwreck is just beyond it.
I was fooled.
My guess is they looted this on the way out from Ancient Spire. It would have made sense to do so. Yeah, they did. Okay. Yep. Okay.
Have it.
suppose the easy thing is in the Roar, you're guaranteed DR voyages. And so maybe I will head out there once I do this. I'll see what I can do with one, but another problem does become at some point that you don't get the cargo runs. You get all animal voyages. Or maybe, I don't know. It's been a while since I've done them outside the Roar. I mean, because at the end of the day, it is better to use the DR ones because you end up with more money at the end of the day. But as the emissary grade goes up, the merchant, we will not be raising the merchant flag, which is good. That might protect us in the war. There's not really any sort of threat to them. So that's what we'll do. We'll head back. Pickups in the war. Because I think they're just better anyway, so. Should, however, buy up things. Buy up what we need to buy up in terms of the
gold.
Our levels.
Chests. Gift.
Not doing too bad for having started today and started outside the Roar when we should have started inside the Roar.
Hello, my lovely.
Oh well. Still not there. Oh, there are three cargo runs. Okay, let's see if we can do these.
Goodbye, my lovely.
We gotta get rid of our other quests. What levels am I now? 1 second, I will show you.
Hello, dearie.
Okay, so my levels right now are 129 and 15, 1. Everything else is 1. So not great. I mean, again, if I had started off in the Roar, I would have been better off. I think I thought I was going to do merchant runs, the new voyages, but, you know, I'm not even to where I can get them yet. So let's see where these take us. Yeah, we'll cancel that. Or from right here? From where? From who? Colin! The Colinator. Again, the state of these is not really going to make a difference because it doesn't impact emissary grade. If we can get, I mean, so plants, I'm not going to worry about watering the plants. The other things I'll try and keep pristine, the cloth and the, which is the other good thing about being in the Roar, is you don't have to deal with storms. You have to deal with it when you come back, but this is all plants in it. Nope, okay. Plants and rum bottles I'll try and keep pristine. But the plants I'm just not going to worry about. Because we're going to do these, a couple of rounds of these merchants, and then we're going to do those Gold Hoarder Emissary quests. While stacking the merchant stuff. Then we'll go to Reapers, and I'll show you the magic. The DR was giving us more higher Reaper value. We'll see. It's everything. No, that's right. I think it was. Any cargo. I think it gives the same in terms of emissary value. Emissary grade, not emissary value necessarily, but the grade of it. I think I should be able to pick another one. Any others that come here? Crixala, 4 from Crixala, great. Let's put the rum bottles up here to protect them. Put it all up there, really, if you wanted to. But these ones survived a blast. Three a.m. So, in a minute, I should be able to get another one. As the morn dawns.
How nice to see you. Bye, my lovely.
And we can get another. We have the one. So we have three now, right? Two. Probably get one more in another minute, but we'll come back for it. We got plenty to do right now. Was it? Wait, what time is it? Oh, we'll wait. Another 30 seconds or so before I can get another one. Yes, I just checked the time. Give me my voyage.
idea.
Why are those empty crates up there? Those empty treasure chests. I don't know why. Okay, we now gotta go to Crook's Hollow, pick those up. We don't gotta worry about time. None of it. Stands out there. And where are we now? So any loot we find now will end up going to Reapers. This is us leveling up Reapers at this point. Red Jeff. No. I will take that red gem. Mm-hmm. This red sail. It's a nice, simple red sail. I'll do a tab as well right now. Now that we're up again. I'm just gonna think we put 40,000 on top of whatever that is, and that's the total we've earned today, minus the expense of the flags. That's what the thing will be. I think if I get my doubloons over 50, I'll just sell the doubloons. For gold. Alrighty. Coming up on cooks. I kind of want to use the robot, but I don't know if it's going to glitch on me. We'll see. Is there anything in the back of this robot that I emptied already? I think I might have. Closer to the island. Need to raise our sails up so we don't run into the island. Definitely could use these. Thankfully, we haven't had to use those today. Hello, Capitan. Get this to sell. What do we want to do with the robot? Thank you for working. Oh, a delivery. I can actually just take this to Reapers. It's free! Another one. Nice. There's a galley up there. That's a player galley. I mean, we'll be vulnerable at Reapers. It's gonna be very, that's the tricky part. Because I can't fight, right? So, it's gonna be tricky. I look if they're at Uncharted. I don't know if they're stopped there. Or what. Somebody else's. I will take it. Someone must have been doing an Athena. This means if we go to Lone Cove, there's probably some there. Now let's get ours.
That's it.
Okay. This might be something we want to pick up on the way. Kind of cool. Things are under that, those stairs. Okay, we'll put this in the boat. We'll bring the boat around. We'll get out of here. Figure out where the next place is. But we definitely have to go to Lone Cove. Because there will be undoubtedly some merchant sitting on the beach there. Look at those rotten plants up there. They're all just gonna rot and die. Yeah. Let's see what the next voyage is. Go there with a brig there, so we're not going to do that one. God damn it. Really? You're kidding me. You're kidding me right now. Jesus. Treasure chest. Keg skelly. Hello. Take it. Some weird graphic glitches. You guys see that little chest thing? Looks like the lid's open. Oh, it is open. would be, because it is. Not like I need to do this. It's all going to the same place. Okay. Well, now they're not there. Okay. We got one. Game just trolled me right there. Trolled me. Okay, let's get this stuff up in the crows. Actually, I don't know if I'm putting in the, I don't know why I'm putting in the crows. I guess I'm trying to keep it pristine. Problem. We gotta lose the ship. Okay, we're in trouble. Suddenly turning toward that island. Let's get it in close here. So they have to swerve the other way. That's right. Commit. Okay, we got a problem here with this guy. We'll let them take that if they want. Are they coming in for a chase? Really? How dull. Why do they do that? People always like working behind you for a chase and then they wonder why they can't catch anyone. Fascinating. Maybe they're not. Maybe they're going to paradise. I could be assuming. I've got the skull and crossbones, huh? We're gonna do a hard turn right at Snake as they come up on our side here. Sails, wind and sails. They are, aren't they? Fair play. Turnabout's fair play. Please, no keg, no kegs. This guy's trying to go over me? This man this thing does not want to give up. Okay. Really? I'm gonna go into the wind, avoid this galley. We'll anchor bottom again. Maybe they'll take the hint and take those guys. That's going to be the hardest thing, is dealing with stuff like that. Wow, he just does not want to give up. Does not want to give up. Okay. What else we got here? That miss? I can't believe they're this difficult to get rid of. What the heck? Bro! And the galley's coming in. I gotta get out of here. We're going through Thieves Haven. Yeah, we gotta go through Thieves Haven. Dagger on them. A little. Bro, give up. on, bro. Jesus. Sad, really. Sad. Okay. Are we going to be able to get through? We'll be able to make it. It's going to hurt, but we'll make it. It'll lose us the skelly. We're out of it. Where's the other hole? Woo! It gets that way. We still have to go to plunder. They can have that loot. See, that's when it's going to get really hard. Dealing with world events like that, or dealing with anybody chasing, really, it's going to be really difficult since I can't I'm going to have to cancel this voyage, go to Ancient Spire. Because that galley will just pop me. He'll just come over. So those will be the real challenges of doing this. Are they still fighting it? What if they sink? You know what, screw it, I'm going to plunder. I've got 4 items to pick up, right? Easy peasy, from Travis. Right at the dock, right off the dock. I used pretty much all of my anchor balls. Yep, I used all of my anchor balls. That thing just did not want to give up. I thought I would get... Now I know. Don't bother, because they're going to catch up with you again. Unless you're near an island where you can kind of gain some ground. And kind of block them. While they're anchored, then you're going to have a problem. Using the anchor balls. Not particularly helpful. They were just up and going within seconds, really. And that guy, they anchored me like 4 times. I thought for sure that galley was going to catch us. That's a pretty good sailing, though. Around snake. They're on the south side of the island. Cool. Yeah, that, what? The skelly sloop survived that? That skelly sloop sank that galley? Or they just go inside and it's circling. That's crazy. Maybe I didn't have anything to worry about from that galley. That's weird. I did not expect that. Or they get caught up? Maybe they went inside the island looking for me. Because it's just kind of hanging there. If it had stopped locking on them, then it would have sunk. Would have dove. Yeah. No, it's circling the island. I think it's on them. I think they're inside the island. They may have tried to come in after me and got stuck. No, there they are. Yeah, they stopped at the island. They're just going to hang there, wait for it to come around. More power to them. They can have it. I wasn't going to get it, unless the thing just sank after running into me. See, if it sinks running into me, like, I really shouldn't have even poured water on it. I guess water's not to hurt them, technically. No, I really shouldn't have. That's one thing I shouldn't have done. Was throwing water on them. In order to bail water on them. Get three more voyages, hopefully. Maybe, hopefully. Let's come over to the dock, run this over. Actually, we just need to come here. This is fine. We'll raise anchor, though, so we can get out of here real quick. We didn't have time to move that stuff off the boat. Head up towards Long Cove, make sure that those others are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Put you on the beach. Should be able to harpoon him from the beach. Should. Kind of want to do Lone Cove and then maybe grab one or two more pickups. But we won't put them on the map until we get into the Shores of Plenty so that they are more likely to be over there.
You should be.
No, you should be scared. Oh, one. Okay.
Think twice before returning.
I will think three times. I mean, that would have been really nice if I'd known that I could do it, that brig was going to go away, and I could have had, of course, it probably wouldn't have rolled that way if I'd done that. Three voyages right here at the same time would have been nice. Yes, it's exactly what I did, Rare. And then I did that. As well. I didn't think I had it. One. This is gonna get all soaked. Nope, it's fine. Okay, let's go. I heard the ones up there smash, so. How awfully smashed they are, I have no idea. Fighting it now. I mean, they shouldn't have to do that. That's a little weird. Survey the damage while we're up here. Splintered. Smashed. That's okay. Again, we'll take the loot value from it while we can, but it's primarily for the emissary. Be a problem. Right now it looks to be over by towards Cannon Cove. See if I can find that weather forecast. Oh, that's nice. So right now it is. It's by Rapier K. We'll see in a moment which way it's heading. That's very cool. I like it. High winds and rain expected at Cannon Cove in about 3 minutes. So it's heading southwest. So what we want to do is cut a little bit north and see if we can avoid it. It's hitting Wanderer's Refuge, so it's really kind of going, oh, wow. This is awesome. It's believed it's going to head down just north of skim Wanderer's Refuge, come down to Chicken, down to Plunder, then it'll kick back. That's fascinating. That is absolutely fascinating. That's crazy. People should check that out. That's insane. It's great as a merchant because then you can really avoid those storms. You can plot around them. I mean, again, it's weather forecast, so it may not be accurate 100% of the time, but... it does look as though we're not going to have a problem getting up to Lone Cove. Brig sloop. Okay. Yeah, there's a website that they spent a long time tracking the storms, seeing how they went and plotting their courses, which is just an immense amount of work, and they believe that they can now forecast where the storms will hit, the path of the storms. We'll see how accurate this is.